The Lord says, "Celebrate and sing for Israel, the greatest of nations. Offer praises and shout, 'Come and rescue your people, Lord, save what is left of Israel.' I, the Lord, will bring my people back from Babylonia and everywhere else on the earth. The blind and the lame will be there. Expectant mothers and women about to give birth will come and be part of that great crowd. They will weep and pray as I bring them home. I will lead them to streams of water. They will walk on a level road and not stumble. I am a father to Israel, my favorite children."